Yeah. What is up, Queen Bee Squad? So right now, iced coffee and donut. Oh man. All right. I don't know if y'all came or not, but yeah. And this is mine, y'all. Look. My grandma already has coffee.
The donut.
Oh. These are not offered. This one. I got two.
You can have. I got two. I got that maple one. There's no trash behind me. We put some in trash.
By the bathroom.
I don't know where it's located. I'm gonna study right. Look at that chip over there. Give me some loud donuts. Look at that way up there. But you know what? They make donuts sound so strong, you don't even go to the store to get donuts. A lot of grocery stores.
So I bet they warm and toasty.
They have to make a lot of donuts. Yeah, our hearts discover.
There you go. I'm okay, yeah. I was on the bus the first time you called. I was. I'm at Crystal now. They changed my appointment. So I really caught an earlier bus I intended to. I wasn't sure what time.
It was so good.
Up here. So I got my appointment at 10:30. So I said, Crystal Cream Donut right next door to the building.
I'm sorry if I see this.
Yeah. It better be early, I guess, than be late. So I got to kill some time. I come in inside here, give him a couple of donuts and drink a cup of coffee. Kill some time. Mm-hmm. This. To the eye doctor. I ain't going to the diabetic doctor, but I've seen these too. I was there, he said, we need no donuts going there. I'm going to make McFarland this morning.
I'm about to go get some sugar.
Good. I tried to call her, but today is an off day, one of her off days. So she may have gone, she may be with her daughter, or she may have gone to her. At that, she took a school job. She may be home now.
Why she just laid it on the ice?
Yeah. Did you see that? And she won't answer your number either? That's right. When I call her, she always answers mine. Yeah. I guess I'm the only one that she who she like women? That's the problem. Let's see if I
they build just, area, what is that gonna be?
The new building, the new possible apartment.
You'll return my call later.
Apparently, from building too much stuff.
The people keep moving here every day. A lot of people move from my town and look at our state.
I'm giving a call when I hang up. See what happens.
I thought you were working. Look, take a friend like that.
Yeah. Right.
Went for
I'm surprised she answered the phone. Well, sure. She called and she talked to him. I'm surprised she answered the phone to her. Well, I don't know what the deal is, but like that night I called her, like you asked. So, do you want to talk to her? Okay, thank you. I like you gonna call you. I was surprised when they did. I don't know what the deal is. Yeah. Right. Just can't understand the baby. Just can't. Do you see her car out in the parking lot?
All the sugar's at the bottom.
Because it's cold. It's hard to keep it alive.
I know.
I'll give her a call.
I'll do that on my phone after that.
Talk to you later.
And get out of
here. I'm boxing. So. It's a little bit better.
I'll use that box of trash when you do.
Alright. Thank you guys for watching this.
So we can take our coffee with us.
Look how much I'm drunk. Yay. Hold on, man. This is so good. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for watching the video. Yeah, I would.
It would be better.
Yeah.
I need water.
Hey, they're different arrows. You know how you and your daughter are doing. You get past my problem.
My tongue went back. I'm about to. Just. Finish this and then we're about to leave. So thank you guys for. Excuse me. Thank you guys for watching the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you, Queen Bee Glass.